Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. I was returning home and I came across this Yemeni man who's actually writing your name. He's making keychains. He's actually cutting out your name on a piece of wood and then he's writing your name on it. So I'll just show you how he's doing it. Wallah, this man knows exactly what he's doing. Beautiful calligraphy. MashaAllah, Ya Abali. Allah yarda alayk. أنت من وين يا أخو؟
من اليمن.
من اليمن أي؟ من أي منطقة؟
من الحديدة.
ما شاء الله. كيف أحوال هناك؟ الحرب أو أمان؟
مشاكل. كله حرب كله.
صح يا أخو.
أنا أخويا. اثنين أخويا بابا أبو
فرمون. قد مات؟ الله يرحمهم. He's saying that two of his brothers and his father died in the war in Yemen. May Allah have mercy on their soul. On their souls. And it's terrible.
برضو هذا ما يبغى قلب؟
لا لا ما بدون القلب يا أخي بس. ومتوه مثلي. ما أحب أن أغلب.
لا لا التعليق نفس هذا ما في فيه إلا حلقة جديدة.
This is Saudi street art. This is actually a matam, outside a matam, a restaurant. He's sitting outside here and he's doing his business. Hey. Matam.
سمديرتي ايوه
اوكي
الخبر العزيزيه
ايه قول رقمك
كم دوار 057
057 ذاتس 5 لا 057
29
29 ذاتس 29
38
38
4
4
77
77 شو اسمك؟
ابو بكر
ابو بكر ما شاء الله ما شاء الله So my brother, his name is Abu Bakr. I just mentioned his number to you. If you happen to be anywhere in Khobar, you can get your name written, have your own customized keychain with your name on it. And my brother's, the Ahl Sunnah out there, his name is Abu Bakr. If you don't love Abu Bakr, you're not a Sunnah. If you want to have an ayah of the Quran written in beautiful calligraphy, he can do that also. So he's around Khobar, you can call him, he can write in, your name and ayah of the Quran, he can customize it for you. I know these are people we need to help. He's actually a Muslim from Ahl Sunnah, his name is Abu Bakr. And on top of that, this man has lost his family. He's in a very difficult position. I mean, you know, and he's not begging. And he's not begging, you know, he's working hard, you know, he's earning a halal living. So see, the kind of people we should help. And wallah, the moment he said his name is Abu Bakr, wallah, I fell in love with him, his name. So my brothers, if you happen to be anywhere around Al-Khubar or in Dammam, I mentioned his number to you, I will write it in the comments. Call him, he'll write, he will make your own, and it's only 15 riyal, 15 riyals for one. So this will be kind of a sadaqah for you. But this man really needs help. And mashallah, he's working hard. So now he's getting the keychain ready. He's kind of, he'll pierce the keychain into it. Wow, mashallah. He's putting a shiny paint on it to make it look all shiny and mashallah. شكرا يا أخي يا أبا بكر، الله يعطيك العافية، الله يعطيك البركة. ولا أنا أحبك يا أخوي،
أنا أحبك
الله. السبب الهوب اسمك أبا بكر. أبا بكر يعني أنت من أهل السنة. الحمد لله. ونحن أهل السنة نحب أبو بكر، سيدنا أبو بكر. Alright brothers, that's it. He's made two keychains, one for me, one for my friend. Make dua for him. That you know. نعم يا أخوي، الله يعطيك العافية، ببركة يا أخوي. So that's it, brothers. I hope you've enjoyed. Abu Bakr. Look at that. If you don't love Sayyidina Abu Bakr, you're not Ahl Sunnah. You know, loving him, Sayyidina Abu Bakr, is from. It actually means that you love the Prophet ﷺ. So that's it, brothers.
Abu Bakr wal Hussein.
أي نعم نعم صدقت.
هذا حسين.
أنا أحب سيدنا حسين وحسن وكل أهل البيت وأصحاب النبي عليه الصلاة والسلام.
وعلي.
وعلي. So he, ما شاء الله. He's actually trying saying that you know we love سيدنا أبو بكر and not just أبو بكر but we also love أهل أهل البيت. We love سيدنا علي الحسن الحسين.
كلهم نحبهم.
صح صح صدقت يا أخي، الله يعطيك العافية. What a beautiful moment. What an experience. سيدة.
فاطمة وهذه
عائشة. سي أم المؤمنين.
عائشة أم المؤمنين.
He's showing us all the names. I wanted to hang up, but then, mashallah, he's showing us love عائشة. Look at this, love عائشة، love فاطمة. If you don't love them, you're not Muslim enough. سيدنا حمزة. Mashallah. 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 الله يعطيك العافية يا أخوي. May Allah bless him. May Allah give him more barca. And if one help him, you know, a keychain won't hurt. It won't pinch your wallet that much, but this man would have his, you know. Shukran ya akhi. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.